thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Tuesday morning, one that will feature clouds on the increase. And yes, you may have heard about some snow coming our way. Looks as though it will arrive late in the afternoon and especially into the evening hours. Temperatures today climbing up close to 32, the wind picking up and coming in off the water. Ultimately, that may mean a mix with some rain right along the water's edge. Winter storm watches in effect for interior sections up into the mountains, and warnings have been issued from Bangor back to Skowhegan and points off to the north. Mainly clear skies out there. What there was for snow showers in the mountains quickly came to an end during the overnight hours. Here's our storm system with a shield of snow out ahead of it. Storm itself will track to our west with a coastal low developing, and that means as this storm strengthens, it's moving down the coast. So the farther down the coast you are, the more likely you are to experience some of the heavy snow. You can see on the timeline, we may see some sunshine early today. Lunchtime, no problems, but by the evening hours, we've got snow coming down. And here's that mixed precipitation right along the coastline. By later on tonight, the snow intensity picks up. Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta, meanwhile, still a mix right at the water's edge. And finally, as the system lifts out, you've got a continuation of this band of heavy snow pushing through. So the storm itself won't last very long, but it will bring a brief period of heavy snow here during the evening hours. As far as snowfall totals, well, as you might expect, over eastern and central sections, that's where some of the heaviest snow is likely to pile up. Generally looking at 3 to 6 inches, Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta, heavier amounts to the north, and lesser amounts because of that mix with some rain right at the water's edge. 8-day forecast and gusty winds on Wednesday, partly sunny for Thursday.